forever. I love you, I love you, I love you. And now I'm going to send, you're going to be in the choir to help me out. Jesus be glorified. Amen? Amen. This is a little infant God gave me some years back.
You are holy. You are holy. You are holy. Before. And if you've not been to that, that's an awesome time.
Amen.
And Brother Keith is such a wonderful teacher, worshiper, clinician. And as a worshiper, I just grew so much from his ministry during that conference. So I really hope you can come next year. The announcement I wanted to make is that TCC is having its 11th annual Gospel Fest this Friday, hosted by the African American Student Association. This Friday at 6:00 at the Metro Campus downtown. So I just wanted to extend this invitation, and we do hope to see you all there. It's gonna be a wonderful time of praise and worship. So please come and fellowship with us, amen?
Amen.
Amen. Miss Martha's gonna be singing or something. Praise God, thank you so much.
Amen.
God bless you.
We thank God for Sister Monique. I remember the last time, boy, she was down on the floor. She couldn't stay on that organ. I mean, she was dancing and shouting. Sister Sheila.
That's right.
All right, saxophonist. Sister Stephanie. Sister Stephanie, a little bit of everything. This is our minister of music, and she's a budding Myra Bennett. I mean, she is all the way around. I mean, sing, play every instrument almost seems like. And we are very pleased with her ministry. She's very powerful. So she's going to be, I understand, in charge of the music Friday and Saturday, one of praise and worship or something. Yes, she's been rehearsing. My sister, LaDonna. These are our ORU students. But please don't miss Friday and Saturday. You will hear the cream of the crop. Last year, I walked away this place. I said, I can't believe that our members missed these services. I can't believe they were here. This place was just full with ORU students, praying and ministering, singing, dancing. And oh, it was just so awesome. So you don't want to miss Friday and Saturday night. That's the 8th and the 9th. And we want to see you all back. If you didn't fill out an envelope, then you might want to raise your hand and we'll get your address and phone number, because we do want you to know the events that will be coming up in the future. So we just want to say that. Be blessed. Brother Josh is gone, I guess. And my Ife on the drums doing a wonderful job. They have been a blessing, and our own singers, which goes way back until Keatstown, we want all of them to sing, all of them that used to sing with Keith. All right, look at here. All right, that's their praising. All right, well, I'm done. saxophonist. Yes, I said for sure. So he'll always keep me on. Some people say, Sister Hill, just she completely controls Pastor Hill. She always tell him what to do. From the beginning of the service to the end, she just certain points she tries to control. She doesn't want me to preach too long, Sister Thompson. So glad to see you, Sister Thompson. Sister Audrey, God bless you. Sister Audrey McGill, God bless you. Just a blessing to have all of you back. Amen. And to join us.
Amen.
Amen. When they walked in, I said, now I feel all right now. I feel like this experience will be complete. When they walked through that door, it just made me feel really, really good. Let's all stand. God bless you. And tomorrow night, we will be back in prayer. On Wednesday night, we will be back in Bible study. All of you that would like to come and join us in our study of the book of Revelation, the end time. If you really want a clear view of what God is about to do, what God is doing, and all of the prophecies of the Old Testament and the New Testament, especially the book of Revelation. If you want to know the meaning, if you want to know what God is going to be doing, if you want to be ready when Jesus comes, this is your opportunity to be here on Wednesday night. We're spending a lot of time because we believe that the saints need to really prepare for the coming of the Lord. His coming is very imminent.
Amen.
Now I want to, come on, Brother Charles, close us out. I'm so happy for you.
Amen.
Have a word and just dismiss us and let us go home. All right? God bless you.
Thank you, Pastor Hill. I'll say this one thing. This is like coming home to me.
Yeah.
We used to come up here so much, and it just, I love all of you. You're just part of me, and I miss when I don't get to come here. And one other thing, when the anointing is on this choir group and these people in this place to sing, especially Brother Keith, the Lord speaks to me. And once again, I heard him today telling me, go feed my sheep. And he tells me that a lot. And I say, yes, sir, I'm going. And the end of this month, I'll be back in Africa. And I get to go there again. But anyway, that's enough of me. Father, we ask you to bless this people this day as they go. We thank you that you have blessed them and you will bless them according to their faith. Let it be unto them for every need that they have in Jesus' name. Amen.